A week has passed since the great Hatzolathon event took the world by storm. And though it's a week later, everyone is still on a high and still talking about this miraculous event that took place. And the great Hatzlocha that it was, no hitch and no glitch, and the money that came in. We're giving Hashem all the credit. It was clearly Siyata Dishmaya. But perhaps there was something done on the ground that brought about these great chasadim. Achdus. The word is Achdus. All the Hatzolah organizations agreed to come together as one, to help one another, ki'ish echad b'lev echad, and that brought down Hashem's brachas in a most incredible way. Very soon, we're going to read, Vayichan shom Yisrael neged ahor. Vayichan loshen yochid. We were as one, ki'ish echad b'lev echad, we were zoicha to be mekabel de Torah. When Yidin are be'achdus, it unleashes great chasodim from the Ribbono shel Olam. And no question, if we continue to ride this wave of Achdus and Avas Yisrael, helping one another, thinking of one another, putting aside all differences, now is the time to ride this wave of Achdus, of Avas Yisrael, that started with the Sefer Torah, and then with the Hatzolathon. Let's keep riding this wave, Rabbeisai, and we will be mekabel the Torah, the Simcha, will be pnimius, and no question, when Yidin are beachdus, we will be zeuche to the geula ha'amitis v'ha'ashleima. Chazak v'nis chazek.